Heaviest of the rain now long gone. What it's left behind is the upper level system through early to mid-afternoon and its associated shower chances. That has temperatures hung up in the 60s. With any sort of breaks of sunshine later this afternoon, we push above 70 as the system continues to move away. We will be looking at that system to eventually give way to clearing skies tonight. Some patchy fog lows will be between 56 and 64. Tomorrow, a jump right into the 80s. This will be with a northwesterly flow and the chance of a passing storm in the north country during the afternoon and maybe a late day or evening thunderstorm for southern areas of the state as well. A couple of thunder showers with that same front on Wednesday, and then after dry skies Thursday, the chance of a passing shower or storm Friday. Bottom line is after we get this upper level system out of here, this is a fairly typical week for us with temperatures in the upper 70s to near 80 degrees heading into next weekend.